but you confirm and witness that you love humans truly and take care of them. So let me tell you how and why you cannot love humans truly. You can come in front of human in his room when he is alone, when he is true and things good. You cannot come in front of human when human thinks bad, when he is alone in a room, which proves that you cannot love human truly. If your love was true, you could have come in front of human at any time, in front of him, even when he is not true and thinks bad, because you love him. You love human only when you have property of truth, which you get from the human whom you tell to everyone that you love him, which is his belief. When you can walk from anywhere in front of everyone, then why you cannot go in front of human in his room when you love him truly? When he is alone, when you are seen to everyone, in front of everyone on different place, then you can go to home of human and ring the bell and meet him and tell him that you love him truly and tell him you are spirit, because you are seen to those who does not love you. Don't you feel or think if you come in front of human to whom you love, you will be happy and tell them that you are a spirit? If you love human truly, then why you wait for human to think good only? And human thinks good and human thinks bad, because other spirits makes the time of good and bad. I mean, to think good and think bad, who are in reality of humans. Humans do what they are learned. When you cannot come in front of human when he is alone in his room, then stop telling everyone and in spiritual world that your love is true or you love human truly. If spirits cannot love human truly and says they are servants of God, then do they God says to love human by lying to them and by lying to everyone in spiritual world that they love human truly? But those who cheat and lie are nothing but just evil who cannot be God. So do you believe in your God who teaches you to lie and tell human and everyone in the spiritual world that you love human truly? And what else your God says in whom you believe to tell humans that you are true and your God is true?